Which ultra2 is better? Let's take a look.